Alright guys, let's continue. New Hoodlum. Well, that was easy. And our new power-up.
Enough with the costumes already! We gotta get to the doctors!
I know. Calm down, Globox. Jeez. Oop, fail. Now this power-up is actually... You press square, you launch a rocket, and you're controlling it.
Can we get going now?
It goes in first-person mode, yeah. It's pretty useful to beat enemies or just open switches from other sides. Very useful power.
Bravo! Well done! You're the best! Can we go now?
Not yet. One more, and there we go.
Finally! It's about time!
I know. Oh! Yes, you can also do that in enemies, and when you get close to it, it automatically goes. Before you go, turn around, press square, and shoot over this hole. Whoa, yep. And unlock the switch. Or mount points. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Yeah. Point smash! Bam, bam, bam. Finally destroying all the guinea pigs. Made of wood. Heh. Alright. Cutscene. Guys, let's fight these balloons. Where's the other one? Oh, I already destroyed him. I suppose. You did. Let's go over here first.
My kids don't burn bottles! Just one little bottle of fluff
juice. Oh, this is not good. Not good at all.
Alright, I'm gonna unlock the switch.
Technology at its finest, no doubt about it.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Take that, Hoodlums. No you don't. Oh god, this guy throws bombs. Sadly, I can't skip the cutscenes, except for the cinematic ones. Before we go, stay right there and then shoot the rocket over there. And cage open. And I unlocked all of them! Life increase! Yay! Also, you have an amount of 15 seconds to be able to get the green jam. If you blew it, then you're never gonna get it again. It will disappear. I suppose, yeah. As I can remember, I just was too slow for the jam. Alright, let me get some coins. I did not say coins, I said points. Alright. Just a reminder. Not the coins from Super Mario. By the way, if you press circle, you can see how many lives that you have. I have full life. Now where? Same music. Yeah, Rayman just randomly just punches from the sky. Wow, another Hoodlum running away from me. What a wuss. Get the points. Jams, yes. I have to get points to unlock a minigame. Basically, I will show you the rare green gems. Don't worry. I will. But they're rare and, you know, worth more points if you want to beat the game. Absolutely 100%. Nothing much you can get because collecting points actually, you know, for the website. If you want to be the highest ranker, if you would like to be number one, then get lots of points. But I'm not gonna plan for that. I'm just only showing some secrets and show you all the crates. You unlock nothing, but there's something to find at least. And some crates just contain the rare green gem. So yeah. And by the way, if you want to get full life, then you have to find all the cutscenes. So yeah. Finding the pages in the cutscenes will, if you collect all of them in each. Like, I already got full of them. If you got four of them, you get your life bar will grow bigger. Just like something. I'm not gonna say it, because you probably will recognize it easily. I have to do this giant circle to be able to unlock this one. So yeah, if you have six cages, every time you collect six cages, they will be empty again, and then you contain you contain more life. Your life bar will be bigger. And apologies for my horribly bad English. I know I'm not for the USA and UK. I need to learn more English, but I do learn English in my school.
We made it.
That was
you cracked me up, big butt!
Alright, two more.
I have to go fly the toilet.
Fall in this pit. There. Life. Cool. Nothing to collect. Let's go.
Look who's coming to the gym!
First boss, Wood Stomper. Yeah, it's called like that, I guess. Yeah. Wait. Need to get my timing correct. Oh no. Don't let him crash that thing. No, you don't. Come on. Gotcha. Soundtrack's so catchy.
Yeah.
Get my timing correct. Go.
Yeah.
No, you don't. Ha, gotcha. God only has three hits.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, damn.
Yeah.
No. Ah! And I just got flat. Come on, Rayman.
Come on.
He said it's so dirty. It's like he wanted to do a Rayman or something. Oh. Sorry, immature joke, I know. Need to be cleaner. That was the boss. But wait, it's Rayman's turn. Oh boy. What's this? random narrator in the background appears from nowhere. Now, that's it. That's why this is more like something with comedy or something. Notice that the voice of that narrator is actually, I think he's actually a French dude, actually. I can see from his voice, probably. Come on.
Hallelujah!
Wait. Let's smash those. Just screw it. Alright. Yeah, this music stomper is so freaking slow. I guarantee that. Really slow, but it's well made original. I mean, it looks pretty cool, like those cheap machines they use in art games or something like that. This one is a classic and it does work. Ubisoft, this is genius. I'm just a giant Bigfoot thing. Ah, controlling this thing sucks. Why can't you just slip turn? Oh, I have to make an entire circle.
Ooh-wee! Can't you just feel the love in the air tonight?
I'm trying to finish this in the air. Possibly this is going to be the longest. I'm trying to beat this entire section in one video. Because I don't want to just do that in the next video. I have enough time for this one, actually. I'm recording this on Saturday. Finished!
Oh yeah! Serpentipity, baby!
Victory! Again. Alright. Did it in one video, so in the next video, we're at the doctor's. Yep, this is it. Alright, I gotta go now, so I'm gonna end the video now. In the next part, I'll continue with this one. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. The next part, actually. So, yeah. See ya.